Sean is fighting right now.
We're not gonna talk about that.